Oh, I can't sell goods, man.
Ricardo, I can go to the kitchen and still talk to my dad in prison.
Oh my damn, God. I can't.
At least my dad isn't home to beat me every day, you stupid bitch.
At least my dad didn't leave me.
This is horrible.
God damn. He's gonna talk about how he got fucking molested by his uncle when he was 2.5.
Ricardo, at least my dad's still alive in the country.
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna lie, that was a good one. I'm not even mad at that one.